law. It's what really keeps people together, 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 together. You're living in it, Lord, we really got to slow down. Lord, I got to live it in love. It's what really keeps people together, 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 together. Now my life's like playing on the train track. But isn't that really living? I like to keep myself from giving.
To be your wedded wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Good answer. Irene Hoffman, do you choose Marcus Burnett to be your husband, companion, and friend? Do you promise to love him, respect him, and accept him as your equal through all of the changing circumstances of your life together?
I do.
Place your ring to Irene on her finger.
Ooh.
Join hands and look into her eyes and repeat after me. I take you to be my wife.
Irene, I take you to be my wife.
From this day onward.
From this day onward.
To join and to share.
To join and to share.
All that is to come.
All that is to come.
To give and to receive.
To give and to receive.
To speak and to listen.
To speak and to listen.
To inspire and to respond.
To inspire and to respond.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Through all the days of our life.
Through all the days of our life.
Place your ring to Marcus on his finger. Now look into his eyes and repeat after me. Marcus, I offer you this ring.
Marcus, I offer you this ring.
As a symbol of our unity.
As a symbol of our unity.
Joined in one unbroken circle.
Joined in one unbroken circle.
I promise to listen to your voice.
I promise to listen to your voice.
And your heart.
And your heart.
To respect your sorrow.
To respect your sorrow.
And no your more. It cannot wait.
I'm yours.
I will love and honor you
all the days of my life.
Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 and love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved, love, 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 love. So tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you will find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need here to complicate, cause our time is short. This, oh, this, oh, this is our fate. I'm yours.
Mrs. Burnett. At peace and lots of happiness in your life.
Nowhere else in the world I'd rather be right now. I've known both Irene and Marcus for a very long time, and I have many, many embarrassing stories about the both. But because it's a special day, I'll leave her alone for now. One story I have, though, is I remember one night, a couple months ago, we were all apart, and Irene had some hookscaper stuff for her shoe. Marcus came over, grabbed it off the shoe and threw it aside. And Irene looked at me and said, "That's how I know I'm going to spend the rest of my life with him." It's the little thing.
He's a wonderful match for our daughter. He's everything his mother could want from someone, and I'm pleased to love him to our home.
Yes, I pray that you do love me too. All my life, I pray for someone like you. And I thank God that I finally found. Someone like you. Yes, I pray that